Hey, folks, how's it going? This is Greasy Neale here, Micah Hulscher on piano, Alec Newnham on bass, Nate Felty on drums. Super stoked to be here for a live stream live from Sid Gold's Nashville, an awesome new piano lounge that everybody that lives here should check out up in Gallatin Road in Inglewood. We're celebrating the release of our single, L'ARRIER CoUR, our first single, which is up on all streaming platforms and Bandcamp today. We're accepting Venmo and PayPal donations, which all will go to Music City Prep Clinic. Let's get started with this. Just want to say also thanks to the Nashville Scene for giving us a nice shout out today. We're going to start out with the cover, play a few originals, do some other stuff. Hope you enjoy. Here's a little Cocteau Twins.
Thank you.
Cherry Colored Funk from Cocteau Twins. Thanks a lot if you're joining us live from Sid Gold's. We're Greasy Neale. We're going to continue with the single that came out today, L'ARRIER CoUR. It's dedicated to my dog, Diesel, who's been subjected to listening to this song a zillion times.
Thank you.
guitarist L'ARRIER CoUR, Alec Newnham on the bass, Nate Felty on the drums, Cowboy Keith, man in the controls out there. We are Greasy Neale, live from Sid Gold's Nashville. Please donate some tips to go to Music City Prep Clinic. We're going to keep on going. Another new original called Midwest Gear Run. This one goes out to my sister, Laura. Midwest Gear Run, more specifically Upper Midwest, and staying and crashing at my sister Laura's house. Thanks again, live from Sid Gold's. Nashville. We're Greasy Neale. Gonna keep plugging away. Here's another new tune called Unnamed Love Song. That's Unnamed Love Song. New original music from Greasy Neale, live from Sid Gold's Nashville in Englewood, Tennessee. Alec Newnham on the bass, Nate Filty on the drums, Cowboy Keith on the controls. That bell means you tip, and Music City Prep Clinic gets money. We're going to move on to a cover song here. This goes out to my peeps that, well, to the redheaded stranger, Willie Nelson himself, and my peeps at Willie's Reserve. We love you guys. Everyone, if you know me, you know I play with Margo Price, and we really missed seeing you guys this year and can't wait till next year when we're back on the road, hanging with our peeps from Willie's Reserve and smoking some of that dank. Here's You're Always On My Mind.
Thank you.
You're Always on My Mind by Willie Nelson. All right, move on to another new original here. This is called Grizzly Walk. Grizzly Walk, the new teen dance craze. Gonna have a sip of coffee because it's not 3 p.m. yet. Let's try this Disney tune. All right, we're gonna play some Disney music, and we just worked this up in the couple hours before this live stream. I've been playing it for a long time, but I laid it on Alec and Nate here. So we're just gonna give it a shot because it's kind of fun. if you got a kid with you and they like Disney, they might like this. Gentlemen, glad I messed up the first beat. That is a tale as old as time from Beauty and the Beast. Y'all remember that one? Again, thanks for joining us live from Sid Gold's Nashville. We are Greasy Neale, Alec Newnham on bass, Nate Felty on drums. My name is Micah Hulsher, Keith Thompson, man in the controls. All donations that you give online go to Music City Prep Clinic. We're celebrating the release of L'ARRIER CoUR, Greasy Neale's first single today on Bandcamp and all your streaming services. You can search Greasy Neale on Instagram and Facebook, find links to whatever sort of stuff that I've put up there. We're going to move on, do another original here called Matin dans l'après-midi, another kind of... laid back, Brazilian-influenced piece.
Thank you.
Music from Greasy Neale, Matin dans l'après-midi, morning in the afternoon, which has been a lot of my life as an adult. All right, let's do it.
You want to do the Herbie Hancock too?
Yeah.
All right, we learned this. We all like funky jazz music in this group, and one of the funkiest records is called Secrets by Herbie Hancock from 1976, I believe, and this is a tune off that record entitled Gentle Thoughts. Gentle Thoughts by Herbie Hancock off the Secrets record. Listen to that record. It is awesome. Yeah, absolutely. The, Nelson Drum Shop, right next door to Sid Gold's Nashville. Nashville's premier used and vintage drum store. And we're so lucky to have this awesome, is that like a 30s Ludwig?
Slingerland. Yeah.
A 40s, okay, everything was a 40s Slingerland kit that Nate's playing that Nelson's Drum Shop so graciously lets us use over at Sid Gold's. We're going to do one more tune. Thanks so much for tuning in today. Again, we're Greasy Neale. Alec Newnham is on bass. Nate Felty is on drums. My name is Micah Hulscher at the piano. Keith, Cowboy Keith, is at the controls today. Up in Sid Gold's in Englewood. They are open. They are doing the absolute best they can to keep everything as safe as possible here. I've done gigs here. I see how they run their operation. So if you want to get out safely and listen to some live music, some live piano music and some singing, this is the place to do it. You can feel safe and secure here and cannot wait till they expand their hours and start doing a lot of different types of programming after the pandemic is over. You can please Venmo, PayPal, donate on the link. The proceeds will go to Music City Prep Clinic, and go to Spotify or Bandcamp if you want to buy the single to buy L'ARRIER CoUR, which is out today on Bandcamp and all your streaming platforms. Greasy Neale Facebook, Greasy Neale Instagram. We're going to just finish it off with an old classic tune, Brazil. Thank you. That's a wrap. Thanks for joining us live from Sid Gold's Nashville. Greasy Neale, Alec Noonan on bass, Nate Felty on drums, Mike Ulster on piano, Cowboy Keith on the controls, L'ARRIER CoUR out today on Bandcamp and all streaming services, Facebook, Instagram, all of it. Nashville Scene. Oh, yes. Big shout out to the Nashville Scene for a really nice piece this morning on the cream, and for all the support, and from all the support from everybody who I have been fortunate enough to get to know in this town the last 10 and a half years. Everyone have a great afternoon.